एक्सरसाइज 7.3 सेकंड सम एइथ सब डिवीजन सो इंटीग्रल 0 टू 1 लॉग ऑफ 1 प्लस एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर इनटू डीएक्स सॉल्यूशन लेट अस कंसीडर द गिवन इंटीग्रल वैल्यू इज इक्वल टू I सो I इज इक्वल टू इंटीग्रल 0 टू 1 लॉग ऑफ इनटू 1 प्लस एक्स द होल डिवाइडेड बाय 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर इनटू डीएक्स So this one by using outside substitution method that is called put x is equal to tan x put x is equal to tan x differentiate with respect to x differentiate with tan theta so this one x is equal to tan theta differentiate with respect to theta so dx divided by dt that is equal to tan theta differentiation means secant square theta okay So, in denominator of tan d theta is moving to right side. So, dx that is equal to secant square theta into d theta. Okay, va? Right. So, next convert to the limit value. Suppose theta x is equal to 0, which implies theta is equal to tan inverse of x means 0. So, tan 0 means 0. Okay. Next, that is equal to x is equal to 1, which implies theta is equal to tan inverse of 1 is equal to pi by 4 this one is going to pi by 4 so limit value x then theta x value 0 theta value is also 0 x value 1 theta value pi by 4 okay ma right so the next one the substitution value i that is equal to integral of 0 to 1 log of into 1 plus x the whole divided by 1 plus x square into dx. Okay. So now replace the theta value. So it is fully replaced by theta value. 0 is replaced by 0. Next 1 is replaced by pi by 4. Next x going to tan theta. So log of into 1 plus tan theta. Okay. Tan theta. The whole divided by denominator 1 plus x square. 1 plus x square means 1 plus tan square theta 1 plus tan square theta so next one is dx so dx replaced by secant square theta into d theta secant square theta into d theta okay ma right next that is equal to integral of into 0 to pi by 4 0 to pi by 4 the numerator log of into 1 plus tan theta numerator value divided by denominator 1 plus tan square theta so 1 plus tan square theta is going to secant square theta that is the formula of trigonometric secant square theta into secant square theta into d theta so this one is cancelled the remaining value is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of into 1 plus tan theta into d theta so now apply the formula of integral a to b f of x dx that is equal to integral a to b f of a minus x into dx that is the formula since apply the formula 0 to a into f of x into dx that is equal to integral of a to b into sorry 0 to a into f of a minus x into dx so for this one formula using that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of 1 plus theta is replaced by pi by 4 minus theta that is x replaced by a minus x theta is replaced by pi by 4 minus theta that is called tan of into pi by 4 minus theta okay d theta so is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of into 1 plus for this one the form of tan of a minus b the formula so this one the formula tan of a minus b so tan of a minus b since tan of a minus b that is equal to tan a minus tan b whole divided by 1 plus tan a tan b okay a is replaced by pi by 4 theta is replaced by b okay that is tan pi by 4 minus tan theta whole divided by 1 plus tan pi by 4 into tan theta okay va into d theta. So tan pi by 4 is equal to 1 only answer. So that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of into 1 plus pi by 4. Tan pi by 4 means 1 minus tan theta. 1 minus tan theta divided by 1 plus tan theta. 1 minus tan theta divided by 1 plus tan theta. So this one is going to cross multiplication 0 to pi by 2. Next one log of into. So denominator is multiple of the 1 value. Is get the that value 1 plus tan theta plus 1 minus tan theta the whole divided by denominator tan theta into d theta. Okay. So plus tan theta minus tan theta cancel the remaining value. 0 to pi by 4 into log of into numerator 2 denominator 1 plus tan theta into d theta. So this one the form of log of m by n formula. Log m by n formula is equal to since log m by n is equal to log m minus log n. That is the formula. So log m means 2, n means 1 plus tan theta. So by applying for this formula, 0 to pi by 4 into log 2 minus log 1 plus tan theta theta into d theta. Okay, split up that double term is a in integral terms, that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4. This one I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 log 2 minus of into so I is equal to 0 to pi by 4 log 2 into dt log 2 into dt minus of into integral 0 to pi by 4 into log of into 1 plus tan theta into d theta tan theta into d theta. The next one I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log 2 into dt minus this one fully is considered that is going to I. Why? Because this is called a, is going to I only. I is equal to integral 0 to pi by 4 log of into 1 plus tan theta d theta is going to I. So this term is fully replaced by I. I is moving to right side. I is moving to left side. I plus I that is equal to log 2 into integral of 0 to pi by 4 into d theta. Okay. So 2y is equal to log 2 into theta d theta integrate value of theta 0 to pi by 4 is equal to log 2 into pi by 4 minus 0. So is equal to log 2 into pi by 4. So 2y is equal to log pi by 2. I is equal to pi by 8 into log 2. Pi by 8 into log 2. So we get the solution of the second sum, 8th subdivision.